Alright, hello everybody, welcome to my first YouTube video. Today, I thought I would start out the channel by playing Minecraft High Stakes Edition. We are going to be playing in hardcore mode. Yes, you heard that right, hardcore mode. And I'm going to try and aim to do, well, you know, just the average stuff. I'm going to try to do the end. And after that, I'm going to try to do the Wither. And hopefully we can get to that point, but I'm going to stick to it. If I die, I die, and then the series done, okay? But I hope you will, you know, subscribe and stay with me for the series. So thank you for watching right now. I really appreciate it, right? So let's just do, let's call this World of Hardcoreness. Because that makes sense. That's a real creative title. Nice job. So now we got to do hardcore, and then we will just click create world. You know, I'm a little bit nervous doing this. I don't know if I'll be able to get through it, but we'll have to see, won't we? All right, here we go. Ah, here we are. What do you know? Nice. What biome is this? Let's take a check. It is, oh goodness, I'm not used to the new F3. Where does it say the biome? A taiga. Okay, it's a taiga biome. It's a taiga biome. Okay, great. Well, that's nice. Let's try and get some wood here, because that's, oh, see, I almost died right off the bat. This is going to end really well for me, isn't it? Okay, let's get that. Let's just start with this, get some wood, you know. There's no other game like it. You can punch wood in this game, and that's really what makes it a classic. Really. Okay, so this is gonna take a little while, but you know, Minecraft is a game which requires a lot of grinding, a lot of painful repetitiveness. I don't know if that's a word. So we'll just take this. You know, I don't usually like leaving trees floating in the air, but I gotta get as much as I can done before nighttime. Maybe I should find a village, because if I can find a village, then I can find a house, and then I can live there. But that might take a while. I don't know. So let's see. Oh boy. Ah, this is the life. Just living out in the in nature, punching trees. You know, you think my fists would get sore and bloody from it, but no, that's not how this game works, is it? All right, here we go. We got 15 spruce wood. Oh, 60. Wow, that's great. Okay, so we'll make this. All right. Great. Oh, benchmarking. Okay. Yeah. So let's head over. I think we want to live in an open area. Oh, there's pigs. Yeah, open areas are the best because, you know, you can see all the mobs more easily. This should be interesting. Oh, this is, oh, there's horses? Okay. All right. So I think we'll make the house. Maybe we'll make the actual house up here at some point, but I think this is a good spot to build a house, but maybe just right down here for the time being, make a small little wooden hut. Okay, so now that we've got everything set up here, well, I mean, just this is all we have at the moment, but I'm going to build an extremely simple house, and, you know, as you get to know me, you will know that I am a specialist in building, so I'm very particular about how my houses look. But for now, I'm going to have to deal with this being the way it is. And the auto-jump. The auto-jump is a really nice feature that they've added. I really like it. All right, so let's... want to get that. There we go. All right. You see, I always build the house first, just in case I can't get everything else done by the time night comes and I can't defend myself. The house is the best defense mechanism against mobs. So, you know, write that in your notebooks, folks. I'm sure you'll find that handy someday down the road. Okay, I think I need more wood. That was actually a complete waste. I should have saved some for tools. Hold on. All right, just punch down this tree right here. Okay, we got it. All right, there's one. And there's two. And three. Four. I know, it's very monotonous, but, you know, you got to start somewhere. You know, I really hope I'll be able to make through this, but we'll have to see. As I said, I'm not gonna cheat. None of that. This is just if I die, I die. Series is over. Okay, so we have this, and there we go. Hello, Piggy. You're gonna be in my stomach in a minute. Ha ha ha. Okay, all right. That was a little bit dark and slightly cringy. I apologize for that. Yeah. Okay. Oh boy. This will take that. Gonna make that. And now we have a wooden pickaxe. You can see I've done this before. I know the whole shtick to it. It's really it really does take a while. So we have to then make. Why don't we make a shovel? Shovel would be nice. And we'll take that. There we go. You know, imagine I just die in this episode. I probably wouldn't even upload this because I mean, well, I might. You know, it might be humorous. Who knows? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna upload it even if I die in this episode, so you know it'll be suspenseful. You won't know. Okay. Okay. So let's start. Right. Okay. Come on. I'm trying to go for a domed roof. You see, I go for the niceties right from the start. Okay. Come on. Please. Just give me a break. Ah, this is gonna be difficult. Okay, all right, there we go. Now I just gotta, and then we'll just make it real quick. Axe, so that way I don't have to punch wood as fast now. And okay, all right, let's make some sticks first. 2, 3, and there we go. We're not gonna have enough wood for this, but that's okay. 2, 3, there we go. There we go. Okay. Well, I think we have enough. I just gotta make a door. Just gotta go and punch more wood. Oh no, I have an axe now. I can cut it down at this point. All right, great. You see, just it's always nice, especially in a hardcore setting. You want to build your base right next to spawn, so that we don't have to walk that far if you die. But actually, you know what I just realized? That's pretty dumb because if I die, it's done. So, oh boy. Okay, get this one. Probably should save a couple of pigs for a farm. I'll start a. Actually, you know, I have to start with crops, anyways, don't I? So, oh boy, I probably should have found. Actually, you know what? Damn it. There's no other animals around here. Oh boy, this is gonna be a difficult thing to do. Actually, take this. And that, put this here, there, and what do you know? We have a little house. Now, oh god, I need more wood. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I cut down a tree, and you know, I just came to the conclusion that I'm gonna need to make charcoal because it's gonna be a little bit difficult to find regular coal in this setting. You know, sometimes you can wait, but I really don't want to wait that long. All right, so we're gonna mine down to level 12 right now. Just start off, try looking for diamonds. That's a good way to start. Try looking for diamonds. By the way, I'm terrible. I'm terrible at PvE. I don't know how this is gonna work out at all, but we'll see. Oh boy. All right, I'll see you when I get to the bottom. Okay, you know what? Actually, scratch that. I think it would be nice to make a furnace first so I could cook this and, you know, I can eat. Because in hardcore mode, if your hunger goes away, you will actually die. So let's first try and make some charcoal. And I have enough stone now. So I can make a couple of torches, light this place up. What else do I want to do? How about I should make a window. I'm just going to make a window there just so I can tell what time of day it is. And maybe eventually I'll get some glass. But, you know, this is just a beginning place, you know. So we got that. And we can make some torches now. That's really great. Okay. And 2, 3, 4. Hey, this place is really shaping up. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. What do we want to do? Oh, yes. Okay, so we'll go with the stone. Yeah, I gotta get an upgrade. Hell yeah. Yeah. Moving up in the world, huh? All right. So get the stone sword and a shovel. We still have plenty of stone left over. So what do we want to do now? I'm gonna have to wait out the night. Maybe I should try at this point, after I get my food, I should cook this now. And well, it's too late. I can't find some sheep. Dang it. Well, I guess I can go mining during the night. But I only have two pieces of food, which is a little concerning. So I'm gonna want to conserve that a bit. Oh boy, oh boy. This is this is actually might be more than I bargained for. Okay, so we got some torches, a couple of them. Do I want to waste all my sticks? So this is a dilemma, isn't it? Okay, so we'll go with that. There we go. We're gonna go down, put that there. Okay. Hey, look at that, I found some coal. Great. That's exactly what I was looking for. Great timing. I ate both of the pork chops. Oh God. I was gonna try and save one of them. That was a mistake on my part. This could cost me my life. I really have to pay more attention. Oh boy, but this coal here, this is really gonna help. Yeah, I remember I started playing this game probably around like 2013. It's great, but then 1.9 came out and everything got screwed. Thanks, Microsoft. But that's okay. I'm playing on the newest version because, it has features that are more interesting. Oh yeah, I forgot. Another thing we have to do is do the shulker thing, because that's new. Right. They added that. Not beyond the end and the wither, we should do the shulker thing. Maybe we can make some shulker boxes. They're pretty neat. They're like chests, except a little bit more extravagant. Not sure if it's worth it though, because they kind of just, they have the same functionality. They just kind of look cool. But okay. Oh, we got flint. Okay, we got flint. That's good. That's good. That's good. Okay, so now we can make a flint and steel and go to the Nether at some point. That's another thing that's gonna be difficult, isn't it? Okay, I'm really gonna, the thing is, I'm gonna try and stock up on all materials, get the best gear I can before I go out and do any of this stuff. Because then I'll have a, better chance at surviving. But I don't know. We'll see. Aha! There we go. And too bad that broke. I have to walk back up there. Okay, so I'm just gonna. Right. Okay, so I'm gonna go and make another stone pickaxe. But I didn't bring down my crafting table like a dummy, because that's what I am. Okay. Let's just gotta walk up to the top. That's all I gotta do. Don't worry about it. All this walking can't be good for my health. And a spider can come in through the window. That didn't even occur to me. Hold on. Let me Oh boy. What was it? Cobblestone fence you can make? I don't know. How do you make that? Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah. Okay. So now I can kind of see outside if I jump up and down. But whatever. I'd still have a little bit of a window out there. All right. So oh, I still have. Okay, good. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Whew. I do have some wood. I can make a chest now. Oh, but is that really the most. Is that the best decision for me right now? I don't know. You know what I'll do? I'll just, forget about it. I'll just make this. There we go. Take that. No. There we go. All right, then. We'll take this with me, because it doesn't really matter what I take with me. If I die, I die. So, boy, this is, I really, I'm gonna make stairs for this. Yeah, and then my head keeps bumping. Ow, that, that must be painful. That's okay. You know, put that there. There. I don't really don't want to step in lava right now. I'm gonna risk it, because why not? Why not? Gotta live life on the edge, as they say. That there, there. Okay. Alright, and we're on level 12, but I prefer to mine on level 11, just for personal reasons. It doesn't really make a difference. I mean, you can get... I feel like you can get to lower diamonds more easily there. Because they do spawn below that, actually quite frequently. And there we go! Oh, I have to make a stone... but you know what? Okay, well, good. I have my crafting table with me. And I can just place it down, and then I can get everything set up. Isn't this great? Just mining. It may be repetitive, but it's magic to me. You know, sometimes it's actually quite frustrating. Especially when you fall in lava, which I hope doesn't happen. So now we have four furnaces, just in case if I want to cook a lot of things down here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. This is my usual setup. I usually dig out by 2 or 3 on each side, so it's 3. And then I do strip mines every 2 blocks, you know, which is the standard way. That way I can get a lot of cobblestone for, you know, building things, because I really do like building things in survival. It's more entertaining than doing it in creative mode, because you feel the satisfaction of getting all the materials yourself. Actually, you know what? That reminds me. I have to make a video on... I made a couple of builds, or cities, actually, but they're not complete. You know, I'm going to continue working on them, but I think that they're pretty okay. And I think they're worth sharing, so I... you know, stay tuned for that. Subscribe for that! And, oh yeah, you gotta hit that bell thing now. I don't know why Google added that. Thanks, Google. And it broke. Okay. Alright, so now, charcoal, iron ore. There we go. This is now I'm going to be able to make that, I'm going to be able to get this redstone here, and I'm going to start a strip mine over here. You know, I'm just, let's see, which way should I head? Maybe this way. How about this way? I usually start to the right. I don't know why. Ah, I was lucky! I knew it! I'm psychic. How did I know? Okay. Ha ha ha! Things are looking up. Things are looking up, all right. Okay, we gotta get this. Fantastic. And now I'm just gonna make a couple sticks. I know they're upstairs, but I'm not gonna walk all the way up there. I really wish that I had the I don't know the name of the mod, but it's a mod that adds elevators, and they're extremely useful for mines. Why did I do that? I didn't need a stone when I was gonna make an iron one. Oh my goodness, how foolish. I have enough to make another one. Okay, but it was still a waste. Every single resource counts right now. Every single one. My life depends on it. Okay. Wow. Hey, so then we might be able to finish this sooner than I thought. I figured it would take a lot longer to find diamonds. And no, I did not plant that there. I promise you. I promise you from the bottom of my heart, I did not do that. No, really. Oh, goodness. Now I sound insincere. You know what? Let's just drop the subject. I don't cheat. Okay. Oh. You hear that? I think there might be a cave nearby. Oh, I almost missed that. Any more? No. Okay. I really don't want to run into a witch right now. Oh, it sounds angry. Oh, my goodness. Oh god, the new witch noises are really creepy. You know that? Real creepy. I don't know, maybe I should try and go and kill it, but I'll get poisoned, and that's a really bad idea right now. I actually don't know. In hardcore mode, do you get killed by poison? I should have probably done a little bit of research before I started this, but you know. Living life on the edge is, you know... Gotta be the most interesting man in the world and all that stuff, yeah. Okay. Oof. It's, oh no. Nope. Nope. Other direction. Nope. I know where it is. It has to be up there. There's a cave there, though. I think I might explore it at a later date when I have more materials. Actually, you know what's a good idea? I think I will grab some lava with a bucket. Yeah. Nope, that's that. That's definitely not how you make a bucket. Okay. Oh god, do I dare to do it? Okay, I can grab it from here. There we go. Alright, I got the lava. Don't want to keep it in the hot bar because I could get hurt that way. Okay, yeah, let's just put a torch there. Okay, now we can, you know, keep all the coal for torches and we can use this. We now have a good source. Alright, so now let me make my way back to the top. It's going to take a while, but, you know. Well, I think we've gotten enough materials at this point. And, yeah, things are looking good. Things are looking pretty good. And I'm back on the surface. It's daytime! Okay. Let's grab that coal. We have more than a stack, and I have 8 diamonds! Woo! That is what I call making progress right there. Alright, so. Do I have any ores? I don't. Okay. Can I go outside? Are there creepers? Nope. Not nearby. Okay. I'm gonna chop down some more trees. I'm gonna start a farm now. You see that over there? You see that over there? Right over there. Yeah, that way. I think that's a village. And I think we'll go and visit it in the next episode. Oh boy! And again, I didn't grab a seed off the internet. This is all pure luck. Maybe, you know, I don't know. Maybe villages spawn more frequently or close to the spawn point. Maybe in hardcore mode to give you a little bit of a break, you know? But I don't know. I'd have to look that up. But it's interesting because I found a lot of villages, you know, close to the spawn point in hardcore mode before, you know, just when I've done tests, tried to see how long I could live before, and I hate to say it, I didn't do a very good job, but hopefully this time will be a different story. So, in the next episode, we'll go and visit that, and thank you for watching. Please do subscribe if you enjoyed this, and you can expect more in the near future, probably tomorrow or the next day. All right, thanks.